Sector is clear.
Give us everything we got!
Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Battlefront 2. Sorry it's been a while since the last one. The last Battlefront video I did. Sorry about that. Been pretty busy lately. But, you know how life is. Alright, let's get to it. I'm on Bespin right now.
Slice this.
Sorry. Oh, I think I already did that.
You're up.
I'm gonna come over this way. Oh, I guess I can't. Fine. Oops.
We lost comms with a squad in the tower, so stay alert. Everyone spread out. Commander Hask wants them found.
They're still looking for us. Stay close and wait until I open fire.
You got it.
Shut that spot.
Nice. Great job. All right, here we go. Jeez Louise. Oops, I thought that was an enemy droid. Oops, I missed. Like, big time, I missed. Pardon my throat, guys. You watch out, you were like standing right there. Gosh dang it. Oh man. I've been stuck at this place for a while. I need to stop.
Now what?
Has was just one part of the mission.
Still wanna take out the fueling. How do you plan to do that?
We're gonna need shifts.
Well, the X-Wings are on the other side of the station. Droid, is there anything closer we can use?
We lost comms with a squad in the tower. So stay alert.
They're still looking for us. Stay close and wait until I open fire.
You got it.
shoot. I gotta run back here. Okay. Get back here, Del. You don't go anywhere. What are you shooting at? Oh, jeez. It's gonna take forever to destroy that ATST. Aw, oh, crap, where did you come from? Butthead. Pretty sure he glitched over here. Dang it. This is so ridiculous.
Get him, Troy.
Gosh dang it. You are not doing very much, are you? I'm halfway done with this stupid ATST. Dang it. This really sucks. I might just have to run past him. This is ridiculous. And they just keep coming. Okay, let's go. Okay, you were blocking my way, you idiot. Sorry. On purpose because you were in my freaking way. To get rid of this ATST. Done with this guy. Jeez Louise. That took forever.
Spot.
let's find that ship.
Ugh, that better be all of them. That was ridiculous.
A cloud car?
It's a ship?
Ooh, a cloud car. Settle for the cloud car. Awesome. Finally. I've been stuck there for a while.
I should have been more specific.
Haha.
It has weapons. What more do you want?
For it not to be a cloud car.
Haha.
Fueling platforms dead ahead.
And three star destroyers.
Which we're going to blow up.
You know what? You were right. The cloud car was not a good choice for this.
No. Think about it. All we need to do is take up the fuel cells.
And the explosion will cause a chain reaction.
Exactly. All the way back to those Star Destroyers.
Sweet.
That is the craziest thing I've ever heard.
You love it.
I love it!
Command, I've got eyes on a cloud car inbound on your destroyer.
This thing is patched into Imperial comms.
At least it's good for something. That cloud car isn't making a delivery. Take it down, 1-2. All units, form up on my position. Rogue cloud car at 0.032. Shoot it down.
Good shot.
Want to stop that ship? We're losing fuel cells. Our fleet needs this to ban a gas. Try, Command. It's a slippery one.
Ow. Ooh, that was close. Heat sink cannot overheat for a short period of time. Temporary speed boost breaks and prevents enemy missile lock for and targeting for a short period of time. Okay, that'll hold for a little bit. All right, come on, let's do this. Yeah, boy.
That's the last one. Too bad it has to slip through our fingers.
Oh, cool. That's pretty sick.
Intel on an abandoned Imperial factory on Solus. Admiral Versio plans to recover a weapons cache from inside. We're gonna steal it first. I've called in some help to guarantee we do. Shriv, you'll be on the ground with General Calrissian. Secure those weapons and call us for escort. No matter what, they can't fall into my father's hands.
Solus. Nice.
You have a bad feeling about this. I'd be worried if you didn't.
Admiral Versio's people aren't supposed to be here now. We should call Aiden for extraction.
Relax. One strike team. We'll be fine.
And if it's not?
Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm Lando. Sweet.
Pretty well defended for a deserted weapons cache.
I only brought you for the company, but look at that. Tactical analysis.
Give me a break. I know my way around Sullust. After all, I did help liberate the place.
That would explain why the Empire is still here.
Okay. That was a good one.
Infiltrate the facility.
Stay quiet.
The demands of the Empire have outgrown your supply. Admiral Versio has ordered you to double your production immediately.
Here we go!
Oh, whoops. I didn't mean to do that.
Follow my lead.
Shouldn't you be following mine? This is still an Inferno Squad mission.
And I'm still a general.
Nice.
Right. Following you. Check out this old assembly line. The Empire used it to assemble AT-ATs.
Disassemble. Wait. Oh.
It's busted. We can't get in.
If we start the assembly line, it should carry us inside. Here, climb into this cockpit.
That's gonna be comfortable. Here we go.
Are you seeing it? This facility isn't abandoned. They're in full production.
Okay, so we'll steal the weapons and shut down the factory. Easy enough.
But that's what you said about rescuing Han Solo from Jabba's palace.
We always do.
Nothing ever goes according to plan when you're around. There. That's the central terminal. We can shut down the factory's power from there. Just need to get past all these stormtroopers.
You and me talking answers? Tell me you don't miss this.
I absolutely do not miss this.
This is our stop.
Lucky us.
Okay. Let's get to that central terminal and shut off the power.
When I open fire, you know what to do.
Whoa, shoot.
Easy, you said.
Where's the sniper?
Hit him with a smoke grenade, would ya? Watch out! Enemy heavy!
Whoa, shoot. Oh, there we go.
You know what you're doing, right?
Of course.
Of course.
Nice.
It looked like a power button to me. Okay, new plan. This place runs on lava, right?
Yes. Why? What are you gonna do?
Improvise. You just find us a ride out of here.
Whatever gets me farthest from you.
Kill the power. Alright. I guess we're splitting up. Oh gosh. What do I have? Smoke grenade, sharp shot. Focuses up on 5 enemies before delivering a flurry of powerful shots. Oh, sweet. Deploys a sticky device which reveals nearby enemies and structure radars. He can overcharge this disabler at any time. The shock enemy. Oh, cool. Oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh. A lot of bad guys over here.
Thank you.
Come on.
So, about your plan.
I'm working on it.
Well, whatever it is, it would be great if it didn't get us killed.
Now then, let's see what this does.
Sabotage the pump system. No? Oh, okay. There we go. So imminent. Overflow imminent. Oh, crap. So there's another problem. Figure out an exit strategy. Oh, there we go.
You're flooding the factory with lava?
No, I'm shutting it down.
With lava.
With lava.
What about the weapons? I want them for the Republic.
I'll apologize later. We can't let the Empire have these weapons.
Oh, I need to get cover. Okay. Some buttons.
Oh, I don't have time for this.
Just shoot the thing. There we go.
Good enough for me.
Oh gosh. Oops. Oopsies. I didn't mean to. I'm sorry, Lando. There we go.
Good enough for me.
Sweet.
Drift, did you find us a ride?
New plan. Meet me in the back near the assembly line.
Oh. Gonna ATST out of this?
Look, I'm taking another enormous risk.
Shriv, I could kiss you. Move over so I can drive. This is gonna be fun.
Nice.
Put that shovel. Get us to higher ground. What can I do?
Call Ivan and tell him we're ready for pickup.
With pleasure. Mike, it's time!
Great, how many weapons are we picking up?
Zero. We seem to have melted.
Then what's our cargo?
One desperate Duros and a ridiculous man in a cave.
I was very specific about your mission.
Aiden! Aiden, are you still there? I lost her. What was that?
That was the sound of my plan working perfectly.
Pick up the pace, Calrissian!
Oops, I didn't do that. There we go.
The volcano's going to erupt, isn't it? Actually, don't tell me. I want it to be a surprise.
Oh, cool. Oh, great. Well, what now?
If I die here, I'm glad you will too.
Well, thank you, buddy.
I told you it would be fine.
Destroying that factory had a bigger impact than we thought. Admiral Akbar is calling all Republic ships to Jakku. The whole Imperial fleet is there, minus the equipment they would have received from Sullust. I expect my father will be there too. But catching him is no longer our priority. This battle could be the end of the war. Let's get in, and we do what we can to help.
Too many to count.
Del, the Corvus is yours. Cover the sky. Shriv and I will help on the ground.
Hold on a minute. Iden. Make sure you come back.
Make sure I have a ship to come back to.
Hey, Shriv. I hope you survive this incredibly dangerous mission as well. Thank you, Del. Your friendship means everything to me.
I love his sarcasm. That's cool. Not the Corvus. Whoa. Bro, what? Oh my gosh. Actually gonna stop right here for tonight. Thank y'all for watching. Hope you enjoyed this. Be sure to hit the like button. And peace out.